Hi guys, I'm back with another video. Thanks for joining me today. This is going to be a cash stuffing video, as you can see from the title. And I'm very thankful for the returning people and for the new ones joining me today. Please consider to subscribe, like, and comment on these videos. Your support really means a lot to me. So we will just go straight to the video. So basically, this year I had started my journey in budgeting, and I had been budgeting, but this new cash stuffing system is really cash stuffing, or like, you know, allotting some money for each category, that is really helping me to save. So I mean, I'm very glad I came across other people's journey, which inspired me, which is also helping me in my journey too. So so yeah, that's about my journey. Okay. So this is not the, you know, I have not taken out the exact amount that has to be stuffed. It's just that I will be putting some money back. I will be, however, will be stuffing my sinking and variable expenses today. The saving challenges I will be doing in another video. Okay, so so this is for the, if you must have seen my paycheck budgeting video, so this is my what I had allotted for each money. Grocery I never stuff because I do online purchases. So I'll just start with the beauty. Yeah, I'll come back to these again because I will lose out on the sequence. So I'll start with the beauty. So what I'll do, so usually what I do, oh, sorry for this video, this is coming actually, sorry for this delay. This video is coming out very late, which just because I was traveling, I was not able to, you know, upload this video. So what I usually do, end of each month, I take out the rollover money and I put it in my saving challenges. So this I'm putting it separately, all rollover money, which I will be doing in my next saving challenges videos. So my beauty goes 1500 for the month. My car service and insurance gets, let's see here. I will be actually, next time I'll put the, you know, envelopes as per the sequence. It gets 1000. Aside, so that you guys, so this is Nibs envelope. Sorry for the background noises, you we can hear the noises around the, you know, neighbors. So here I'm only going to, since this is the money I'm putting it back from last month, which we had pulled out for his tournament, so I'm just putting it back. But this month it was his birthday month, so he got some cash money from his grandparents, from one of the grandparents. So this is 1000, which I'm going to mention in his tracker. So this is, now I'm going to keep a note of all the expenses, of all the, you know, money I'm withdrawing or putting it back. So this is, I'm just going to mention. So So I'll check how much it is now. 500, 1,000, 1,500, 2,000, 2,500, 3,000, 3,500, 4,000, 4,500, 700. So this is 4,000. So this is plus 110. So this is 4,810. Not bad at all. So you know, I have plans. Once it touches 5,000, I'm going to stuff it in the bank. You know, because in India, the interest rate for savings account is not as low as, like, I feel. I'm not sure, but as per my knowledge, what I know, it is not as low as, you know, other countries. So it's better to keep it in the bank. At least we'll get some savings rate interest. Okay, so this is 4,810. And I will, so he will be coloring his own tracker. Then, so household, I did not allot anything this month, but I happened to be, you know, one of my, so basically I had a pair of shoes which I never wore, and my cousin thought of just taking it, and she was very generous of, like, you know, giving the amount for, like, what I purchased. So I bought it on a sale. Like, I got a good pair of, you know, shoes. So I just thought of putting it back in my household. So I have 1500. So I have 1500 to be put in household. So I had 1,000 from before. So now in total, I have 500, 1,000, 1,500, 2,000, 2,500 for the household. And guys, please stay tuned till the end of this video because I have a freebie announcement. So please stay tuned. Then I have miscellaneous, which gets 1,000. Then I have gifts. Gifts is getting 1,000. Sorry for this. I mean, I really need to put it as per the sequence. That's the best way. Because I'm otherwise. So gifts get 1,000. I will be putting these in my saving challenges. Dining out is getting 2,000. This one is again going in savings challenge because this is the rollover money. $500, $1,000, $1,500, $2,000. then we have medicines. So this is getting 500. I have 400 from before and now 500. Then I have clothes. This gets 500, so already I have 1500 from before. Okay, so I'm done. So now for the, so this is a new envelope which I started. Now I'm thinking of keeping a separate amount allotted for my shop. What I was thinking, I'm still in the process of doing the shop update. It's very slow process for me as of, because I'm really busy with other things. But now I'll start allotting from January onwards, not this month, because I have other things to do. Yes. So by the way, my travel, I went to one of the places where there was warmer than where I am right now in India, and it was quite a good break. Oops. So basically the fun is the envelope which I have mentioned as play zone in the tracker. So here I am going to put 200, because I didn't have the budget, but my husband said that, you know, let's start with that. So he has given, like, you know, to start the envelope for this. So I have 200, which is going here, and I'm going to color this for Niv. So I hope, how is your cash budgeting journey or the budgeting journey going on? Please let me know, and please share any of the comments. So each, so this is 200 each, and we will reach, I'll get 2400 in the end of this challenge. It's just a, you know, sinking fund tracker what I have made for Niv, so that, you know, if he goes on any tournament or any, you know, fun thing, whatever, like play zone or anything, he can use this money. I'll put the saving challenges at the back. So fun was done. So I have started new envelopes for birthday, for myself and for my family, apart from the gift. So this I will be allotting today. And for this I have made this tracker. So this is just a small easy way. So once I complete, this is a small tracker, so that, you know, once I complete this, I will just stuff it in my birthday. You know, so once 2000, then again 2000, I will be just using this, because so then I can just stuff small amount. So as you can see, this is 500, 100 and 50 and 200. So this is easy to stuff. Yeah. Just to make the, you know, experience not too overwhelming. So here it goes. And $250, I can stuff $250, $250, so $250. So for this, I will be coloring $250. So for the freebie, instead of just one saving challenge, I pulled out two for you all. So you have to just follow the process in the description and I will send you your freebie saving tracker to your email. Okay. Yep. So that's all for my sinking fund. So it's a saving challenge I will be doing in my next video. Before we go, I have to share with you. So these are the two challenges. These are the two trackers which you are going to get as a freebie. The 52 weeks challenge and this one. So you can fill your own amount here, wherever you are, like whichever part of the world, you fill up your own amount and then you can just use these trackers for yourself. I hope, you know, this helps in your journey and I'm very happy to share these with you all. And please share your, if you have a YouTube channel or if you have any social media, please share. And you can tag your journey, take a photo, tag me, and you can post it on your, you know, social media platforms as well. Yeah, so thanks for doing that and please collect your freebie and all the best. Yeah, so thank you for joining me today. I will be coming back soon with the savings challenge video. Thank you. Bye. Have a good day.